Worcestershire were set 170 to win against the Notts Outlaws and would have been fairly confident, especially after they hit 211 against Northamptonshire Steelbacks in their last match. Moeen Ali top scoring on 90 that day. He started strongly, but then lost his partner Mitchell after some brilliant bowling by Fletcher. Ali then saw Oliver disappear too, just for 9, before controversy. Ali given LBW, replay suggesting maybe impact was outside the line. Colin Monroe didn't last too long either. Patel again getting the wicket. The New Zealander out for 4. And the low scores kept coming. Cox out for 3. Patel had 3 himself. Cola Cadmore then stumped brilliantly by Brendan Taylor. Umpires checking it and seeing his leg just lift up at the vital moment. Bernard got into double figures, but Ben Hilfenhaus destroyed the stumps. Ross Whiteley, though, refused to throw in the towel. He went on the rampage. Hitting 1-6 before adding another 4 in total for him. He looked to make it a fight to the death. He lost his wicket right by the end. Shantry tried to keep the attack going, but was caught out brilliantly by Taylor. So after a scare, the visitors come out on top. Worcestershire's middle order struggling. Ross Whiteley left with a bit too much to do. He and Shantry made a fight for it. But Patel, who finished with 3 wickets, and the Notts Outlaws take the trip back with the victory by 11 runs.